get used to this. Come to the land of make-believe, the land of let's pretend, a world of fantasy and dreams where good wins in the end. I am the godmother, you know. My memory's rather bad, and so you'll have to help me through this tale of rags to riches where hearts prevail. My task, to change a life of toil for someone who is always loyal. The story which I now impart begins as all good stories do, with thank you, boys and girls. Once upon a time, many years ago, there lived a beautiful baroness. She was married to a kindly old eccentric baron. They were very much in love, and after a while they were blessed with a beautiful baby daughter.
Use your imagination.
But one sad day, the baroness died, and the kindly baron was left to bring up his lovely daughter all by himself. He was a loving soul, and his baby daughter soon grew from a baby into a little girl. The little girl was everything in the world to her father. And as the years rolled on, he saw in her the elegance, charm, and purity of his lovely wife. For the little girl grew and grew and grew and grew until she became the most beautiful girl in the whole kingdom. I am her fairy godmother, true and wise. When next we meet, I shall be in disguise. She must not know my identity for my task to succeed, you see. To commence my task, 'tis now the time. So welcome to our Christmas pantomime.
Thank you.
his Royal Highness, Prince Charming. Arise, my loyal and trusted subjects.
Good morning, Your Royal Highness.
Yes, it is a fine morning. Now, are we ready to commence the hunt? Your horses saddled and ready.
My Dandini, we are on the ball this morning.
Not particularly, Your Highness. I have other pursuits.
Yes, I know you have.
You're a rascal.
I've heard about you and the girls.
Why don't you settle down?
Don't you know a nice girl you'd like to marry?
I never thought of that, sire. I enjoy being free.
Oh, you get plenty of freedom. I'm the one who's not free.
Listen, Dandini, I wonder. Can you keep a secret?
Indeed I can, sire.
Pray, leave us a while. Oh, Dandini, I'm weary of being a prince. My subjects have a far happier time than I. I would gladly change places with any one of them.
You speak lightly, Your Highness. I venture to think you would not care to change places with any of us, not even for one day.
Well, then you are wrong. Gladly would I become Dandini for a day and allow Dandini to become the prince.
Oh, that's quite impossible, sire. I'm only a commoner.
Listen, Dandini, here in Florizel, few people actually know me by sight.
Therefore,
if you were to wear my royal sash, then they'd bow down to you as prince, wouldn't they?
Yes. Yes, I suppose they would. Am I really to wear this?
Yes, of course. But mind you don't lose it.
Hold your tongue, fellow. Speak more respectfully to your master.
I beg your pardon. Don't you realize to whom you are speaking?
Yes, I'm speaking to my servant, Dandini. Even if it is for only a day, we must play our parts wholeheartedly. Our masquerade will fail.
Of course, you are right. Then command me, sire. I am at your service.
Then make sure everything at the palace is ready for my return. Prince for the day, huh? Why, Dandini, they might have done worse. I'll show them a thing or two.
As you command, it shall be done. And now, I'm free at last to find that lovely girl in all of my dreams.
Spirits move me every time I need you, circling like a cyclone in my mind. You're my lifeline, angel of my lifetime, answers to all answers I can't find.
Thank you. Oh, you silly old fool!
Silly old fool.
Oh. What's that?
I think I've clicked.
Here we are, living proof that Mr. Blobby had children.
I think we should tell him who we are.
Well, do that, sister.
My name's Annie.
My name's Fanny.
I'm the gorgeous, glamorous, good-looking one.
But I should be the Belle of Yeovil.
I'd like to wring her neck.
Oh, and hers.
Yeah.
Oh, it's good we're rich.
We're rich now. We're rich.
Our money married a rich geezer. And now we're the heirs to the hard-up fortune.
Oh, yes. Now, don't just stand there. Come on. Pick up our parcels.
Go on, off
you
go.
To our new place.
All of you, back to the butcher's house.
I'll have a look at this lot out here.
Oh, dear.
Oh. We just arrived. Look at them, like a garden of flowers, aren't they?
One or two old weeds over here.
Well, they count all of my good looks, dear.
Your good looks? If I had a face like yours, I'd put on a wall and throw a brick at it.
Oh. Well, with a face like yours, I'd stand on a brick and throw a wall at it.
Oh, that wicked woman, I have to live with her. I mean, look at that figure, eh? That's puppy fat, that is. She's just eating a dog.
We went on holiday to Scotland, and she went swimming in Loch Ness, and the monster got out and picketed the lake.
How can you stand there looking like you do, face like a bag of chisels?
How dare you?
How double dare you?
I was the talk of Paris.
Yeah, you're always plastered.
Anyhow, I'm very pleased that Mummy has married someone so rich, although he's a bit of a twit.
Yes, and we've got a new stepsister as well now. Now, what's her name?
Yes, it's her.
Find a fella.
No, no, it's something like Umbrella. What is it? Anybody got a programme? You got a programme.
Cinderella!
Cinderella, that's it.
That's not a name, that's a pantomime.
Cinderella.
Stupid name. Anyone with a name like that's got to be horribly ugly.
Well, she's got to be devastatingly ugly. Because she's not our true sister.
That's a cue for a song.
Oh.
Sister! Sister! Never was it not devoted sister.
My name's Anne.
And my name's Beth.
We're both looking for a man.
A tall one.
A small one.
A hairy one or even a bold one.
I met a man who was so divine.
He wasn't yours, he was really mine.
But we are a twosome, they say are gruesome, but that's not the case at all. Things and faces are in the right places that make all the fellas fall.
Those who
see us know there's not a thing that got between us. Maybe they have picked us up and dropped us down.
Heard it, and no, I don't know if there are any words, but its melody always makes me feel very happy inside.
Well, we must be going now. We've got a date.
Bye, Cinderella.
Bye, girls. A date, eh? Oh, I wish I could meet the man of my dreams. Sometimes I imagine I'll be at a dance, and this handsome gentleman will sweep me off my feet. But what's the use in dreaming? I am very happy. Daddy will be home from France soon. I miss him so much.
We're looking for Buttons. Have you seen him?
No, I haven't. I was just wondering where he'd got to. I'll bet he's fallen asleep somewhere. He is funny. He's always making me laugh. He's my best friend.
Ours too.
Well, I'll look for him over there, and you look around the village here. See you later, girls. Buttons!
He's right here. Hello, good evening. Good evening, sir. Nice to meet you. Are you enjoying yourself? Yes, well, we'll soon change that. Anyway, enjoy the rest of the show. Hello. Hello, good evening. How are you? Are you very well? Yes, good. What have you done today? Anything exciting? Well, tell me later. I've got to go. See you later. Goodbye. Excuse me, can everyone stand up, please? I've got to get through. Come on, up you get. Come on, up. I mean, honestly, parking yourselves here. When you're new, as you get through. Hello, how are you? You are all careful. Don't get up. Don't worry. Hello, nice to meet you. Enjoy the show. You doing anything after the show? Oh, well, I'll see you later then. Goodbye. Right, see ya. Oh, hello. Nice to meet you. Got to go. Hello, how are you? You all right? Oh, don't cry. It's only me. Anyway, got to go. Hello. In case you wonder who I am, I'm the lad who's in a jam. I work for the Baron, I'm his slave from morn till night, although I'm brave. I can't shout back cause he's too tall, so I'm always at his beck and call. The thing that keeps me a happy fella, it's being near to Cinderella. She's my dream girl and there's no doubt, so if you'd like to help me out, open up and give a shout. What's my name? It's Buttons! What's my name? It's Buttons! Now you've got the right idea, so I'll make it very clear. What's my name? It's Buttons! What's my name? It's Buttons! Now you all know what to do. One more time and then we're through. What's my name? It's Buttons! B-U-T-T-O-N-S. All together now? Buttons! Well, gang, what's new in Florizel today?
The Baron's come home and got married again.
Oh, no.
And he's brought his two stepdaughters with him.
Here, you don't mean grot bags and emu. Well, don't you worry about that. Tell you what, gang, I'll see you later. I'm just going to have a word with my friends out there, all right? Yeah, see ya. Bye. Oh, what a lovely lot. Now, I'm the Baron's butler. He has me doing all the jobs. Polishing the silver, doing the washing, cleaning out the stables. Which reminds me, I must be getting back there soon and my work will be piling up. Still, there is someone who helps me. She's beautiful, boys and girls. Her name's Cinderella. Listen, before I go any further, I would really, really like it if you're all my friends. So whenever I come on, I'm going to shout, "Hiya, gang," and I'd really appreciate it if you all shouted back, "Hiya, Buttons." Will you do that? Yeah. Sorry, is there anyone here this evening? Yeah. Oh, you are here. Right, we'll have a practice, okay? I'm going to go over here and we'll do it. Hiya, gang!
Hiya, gang!
Did you say something then? Oh, one or two you did. I think you can do better than that. Here we go. Hiya, gang! That's not bad. I'm sure it'll improve through the evening. Now, we've got some special people who've come to the panto today, and we'd like to say hello, so thank you very much. And first of all, we've got Mrs. Garland's party.
Yay!
Oh, you are here? Well, if you could just say you're here, that'd be nice, thanks. Well, I hope you enjoy the show. May as well, really, because we've got your money. Okay, we've got a party from Wheat Hill Close.
Yeah!
Are you connected? Yes, never mind. All right, we've got First Sherborne Kim Pat Cubs.
Yay!
You're here. Okay, we've got Crewkern Town Women's Guild.
Yay!
And this is going to take forever. All right, we've got some birthdays now. Anna, now I'm not sure how to say this. I hope this is right. Anna Simonite. I got it right. And you are 8. Is that right? Happy birthday. A little round of applause, I think, for the birthday. Right, that's enough. We've got Debbie Deacon, who's 11. Debbie, are you here? She's there. Happy birthday. Hope you enjoy the show. It's going to be really good fun. Okay, we've got Jodie Tailby, who's 12.
Hi.
Hi. Happy birthday. Lily Batstone, who's 81. Are you here? Yeah, big round of applause, I think. Happy birthday. And Olive Rice, who's... well, that. Tops that, 83. Happy birthday, wherever you are. And, oh, hang on a minute, I've got a big hello to Emma and Peter from Sean and Graham. Thanks. Well, I did it anyway. Okay, we've got, oh, hang on, one more birthday. I think that's Cynthia Arthur from Tiverton, and, oh, very special birthday, 100 years old today. Big round of applause, I think.
And I believe she's sitting somewhere at the back there with her grandparents. Now we've got some, we've done that bit. I've got something very special here now. This is my magic, I did get it right, didn't I? Yes. Oh, thank you very much, we'll do a swap. This is my magic button. And if anybody ever tries to steal it, I want you to shout buttons as loud as you can. Well, not buttons as loud as you can, just buttons as loud as you can. I think you know what I mean. I'm gonna place it over here, we'll have a practice. A bit like what we did earlier, but slightly different. Okay, I'm gonna place it just here. And I want you to imagine that I'm a big, fat, horrible, ugly, yes, thank you, sir. I'm a big, fat, horrible, old, ugly ogre, and I'm going to steal the button. What are you all going to shout? No, I'd never hear that. You're going to have to do much better than that. I want you to imagine I'm big, I'm fat, I'm horrible, I'm this big, I'm foaming at the mouth, I'm going to steal the button. What are you all going to shout? Not bad, actually. Not bad. Well, I've got to go now and see Cinderella, so I'll see you later. Be good. Bye.
How do you do? Oh, God, blimey. How do you do? That's better. I thought you weren't talking for the minute. Well, you do sound a happy lot. I only wish I could see your faces because I'm going to cheat. Could you put the lights on a second, please? It's so much nicer when you see people's faces. You know what kind of a crowd you... Could you put the lights out again, please? I'm only joking. I know it's not easy. There's a lot of you sitting next to strangers, so let's do something about that. Turn and shake hands with who's ever sitting beside you. Go on, introduce yourselves. This is Harry. This is Ethel. Give her one of your chocolates, bit of your ice cream. Lovely. Now you all know the people sitting beside you. Hang on. You don't know the people behind you. Turn round, whoever's behind you, shake them by the hand, say hello. That's it. Oh, that's lovely. Oh, that's so much better. Now, I do want this side to meet this side. But I can't have you running backwards and forwards shaking hands, so I tell you what we'll do. We'll draw a line right down the centre, so everybody on this side, because you've all got to work tonight, stand up, please. Come on, mums and dads, grandmas and grandpas, everybody up this side. Now, turn to this side and in your best voices bow and say... Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Go. Jolly good. Give them a clap. Well. What a smashing lot of sport.
Get up. It's your turn. Everybody up this side.
Now, it's a little bit different for you. Put your hands in your pockets and give them a £5 note each.
I've never seen anyone sit down so quick before.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Baron Hardup and I'm Cinderella's father. And I've just come back from France where I got married. The only trouble is, I've inherited a couple of daughters and they look like Dracula and Frankenstein.
Now, don't be silly, I've told you,
I'm
the blue eyed man. You use the blue eyed drink.
Hello, girls.
Oh, hello, Daddy. Now, Daddy.
Yes, dear,
what is it? Where are these servants you promised us?
Yes, you told our dear mummy that we were want for nothing.
Dear mummy is right. Face like a deer and horns sticking out of her head.
Oh, how dare you speak of our mother like that?
Sorry.
Now, where's this servant you mentioned? Zip.
It's not Zip. I keep telling you, his name's Buttons.
Buttons.
Now, here, that's funny.
What?
Well, when I said the name Buttons, I realised there's a big button hanging on the wall there.
Oh, that'll look nice on me in my new dress. Oh. I'm going to put that on my...
Here, just you leave my button alone. Oh, look, it's Margaret Thatcher.
Buttons, it is nice to see you again.
Hey, you haven't met my stepdaughters, have you? That's Annie and that's Fanny. Go and have a look.
Right.
What do you mean,
How dare you, ass? You're a servant, you little blue bottle. You're supposed to bow when you see us.
Do it, Buttons, they can be very forceful.
Oh, okay.
What are you doing down there?
Getting up.
Oh, come on, rise and shine and show us to our rooms. Daddy, where's the rest of the staff?
Oh, well, you see, Buttons is the rest of the staff.
Well, you'll just have to advertise for some more.
Oh, I can't afford to pay any more.
Oh, tilt.
You'll just have to find some more money then, won't you?
Yes.
Right, we're off.
You can say that again. Hey.
What did you say?
I said it's turned out nice again.
Giddy?
Yeah!
Are you sure?
Yeah!
Ah,
come on, Daddy, walk this way.
Daddy, walk this way.
Baron. Baron, they're horrible.
Oh, don't be silly, Buttons.
They get much worse as you get to know them.
Oh, I don't want to get to know them.
Buttons, we're waiting for you.
Well, that's funny. He was standing here a minute ago.
Whoa! Where are you little demons dashing off to?
We're going to a dancing class.
Dancing class? What do you do when you get to your dancing class?
I'll show you.
Thank you.
5, 6, 7.
Oh, isn't that lovely? You know something? I think that I could do that.
What do you mean?
Sound like a load of giggling mice. I'll show you. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we are. Success. That's given me an idea. Why don't we have a dancing class all of our own? Come amongst me in a nice straight line. That's it. Oh, good. Look, we're all the same height. Especially you and I. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Missed you too. You know, when I was in France, I got married again.
I'm so pleased.
Thank you. And as of now, you should never be lonely again because you have two new stepsisters.
How wonderful.
Would you like to meet them?
Yes, please.
Girls, can you come here a moment? I want you to meet them.
Coming, Peter, coming.
Girls, this is your new stepsister, Cinderella.
Ooh.
Pleased to meet you, Cinderella. Likewise, I'm sure.
Oh, I do hope you had a pleasant journey from Paris. Oh, Paris, what a romantic city it must be.
Oh, it is, just like Chard. Well, I'm sure you girls have got a lot to talk about. You don't want me here, so I'll see you later.
Daddy.
Yes, Cinderella. No, oh, you are silly. Bye.
Bye, Daddy.
Bye, Daddy.
Oh, Paris.
What do you keep on about Paris for?
I've read all about it. You must miss its charm and elegance, sisters. Tell me, what are the ladies in Paris wearing these days?
Well, funny enough, Cinderella, what they are wearing is not dissimilar to what you have on at this present moment. Isn't that right, sister?
I was just going to say the same thing myself, Bunny.
And with my flair for dressmaking, I could transform what you have on into something quite elegant, couldn't I, sister?
If you say so, sister. But personally, I think what she's got on now is quite horrible.
Now, would you like to start right away?
Would you?
Well, of course.
Anything for our dear little sister.
Now! Sorry, my love. Stand perfectly still. There, that looks better, doesn't it, boys and girls? Oh, yes, it does.
Well, I think it looks much better.
But this is the only dress I had.
You mean to say you have nothing else to wear?
Yes, sister.
Well, ladies like us can't be seen talking to riff-raff like you, Cinderella.
Cinderella. How did you get such a daft name?
Well, my name is Ella. And when I was very young, I would sit by the fire in the kitchen and warm my toes by the cinders. And so I became known as Cinderella.
Well, that's where you belong.
What, in the kitchen, warming a toe?
No, in the kitchen doing the housework. Study her.
Come here.
Study her. You can help that other servant. What's his name?
Vera Velcro. Buttons.
That's right, Buttons. Yeah. You can help him.
And you can start by lighting all the fires in the house. Now, come on.
But there isn't any firewood.
Well, go and get some.
I'm And when you've done that, you can clean our rooms out and make us a meal. Now, come on, jump to it, hurry up.
Hey, what's the matter with Cinderella?
Oh, I don't know, Daddy. Yeah. We've been having a ripping time.
Oh, good.
Hello, Buttons.
Here. What have you got there?
Those are presents I bought back from France for the boys and girls.
Oh, lovely.
We'll take those.
No, you won't. They're for the boys and girls. You'd like a present, wouldn't you? Yeah. Buttons, pass me a bag.
All right, Baron.
No. Hey, you are naughty. Give us those carriers. We'll have one each and then we can tell the boys and girls all about what we've got in our bags.
No,
no doubt you're wondering what we've got here in our carrier bags.
We've got some nice little gifts for you.
So if you want a present, this is what to do.
We're giving them away. Everyone quite free.
The one who says I want it
will get it, do you see?
What have you got, Annie? Tell us, do.
I've got some little sweeties, so who would like some A? Because my little sweeties, I'm giving you today. My little sweeties. You're all shouting ones, the ones sweeties.
Here
we are. That's them. Over there. Whey! Over there.
Whey!
It's the right, the back one.
Whey!
What have you got for me? Tell us, do.
Now I have got some Smith Crisps. Now who would like them? Because my little Smith Crisps are all I'm giving away. Hooray! There we go. And some more. Hooray! There's a fella there with a chip on his shoulder. Look.
What have you got, Baron? Tell us, do.
I've got a nice little chalky egg. Oh. So who would like it, eh?
Because this little chalky egg I'm throwing to you today.
And this is just for you.
Hey!
We hope you liked our presents we've given you today.
Is so stiff, I can hardly bend.
Oh, you poor old lady, what a shame. Here, take mine.
Oh, you are most kind.
I can soon gather some more.
What is your name?
Cinderella.
My search is over. I've found my godchild.
What did you say?
Nothing, my dear, nothing. Take no notice of an old woman's chatter. Thank you, Cinderella. You've been a good friend to me. Perhaps one day I may repay your kindness.
Oh, there is no need. I'm always happy to help anyone. But you could help. I seem to have strayed from the forest path. Could you tell me the best way to find it again?
Your way home, my dear, lies that way.
Oh, yes. Thank you. Thank... Why, she's gone. What a strange old woman. Oh, well, I must collect some more wood for the fire.
Oh, my, it's super being an ordinary person for a while. No state banquets, no official documents to sign, just to be free and roam the countryside, like ordinary folk. Oh, there's a pretty girl. A very pretty girl. And as I'm no longer the prince, I'm free to speak to her. Good morning, fair maiden.
Good morning, sir.
And who are you?
Oh, no one of any importance.
Oh, you're shy, eh? Are you perhaps in the forest, hoping to see the prince?
No, I'm gathering sticks to light the fire. But I would love to see the prince all the same.
Perhaps you will.
I expect he's very haughty and wouldn't even notice me.
No, he's not at all like that.
Then you know him? What is he really like?
He's a wonderful fellow. Very strong and very handsome. And not at all conceited. In fact, he's not unlike me.
You seem to know a great deal about the prince, sir. May I ask, are you a friend of his?
The best friend he has. I am his loyal servant and valet Dandini. Always at his service. And from now onwards, I will always be at yours.
You are very kind.
Oh, and you are very lovely. Do you know, when I woke up this morning, I thought, this is going to be the most wonderful day of my life.
And is it?
Yes, it is. Because now I've met you.
Look into my eyes, and you will see what you mean to me.
Search your heart, search your soul, and when you find me,
Bandini. You're looking very happy. Are you enjoying being the prince's valet?
Oh, Dandini, I love being the prince's valet. I've just met the most beautiful girl in all of the world, and what's more, I think I've fallen in love with her.
Well, who is she?
I don't know.
Well, how are you going to find her?
I don't know. Oh, but I must see her again. Well, I know. I shall give a ball and invite every girl in the land. Well, she's sure to be there. Then I can ask her to be my bride. As the prince's valet, I shall deliver the invitations myself. Come, we haven't a moment to lose. Well, come along. Stop daydreaming. Oh, Your Majesty.
I was looking at that button. I wonder what would happen if I pressed it.
Oh, press it and see. After all, you are a prince of royal birth.
Just you leave my button alone. Oh, look, it's Jason Donovan. Who do you think you are?
I am Prince.
Prince? Oh, yeah.
My name is Prince. I am Funky. Prince.
This is His Royal Highness, the Prince Charming.
Oh.
My master and I are out with the hunt, and, well, we seem to have become separated. I don't suppose you've seen them.
This is the way. Down here. Follow me.
Here they come now.
Yes, I recognise the path. It's
right,
just
along
here.
We're coming as fast as we can, yeah. Daddy. Fast.
All right, girls.
Oh, look! Human men!
Ah, Buttons, there you are.
I know I am.
No, you are what?
Here.
Well, of course you're here. You're talking to me. Hey, Buttons, who's these two strange-looking fellas?
Well, this is His Royal Highness, the Prince Charming.
The Prince? I do a jollopies. I'm terribly sorry. How do you really have played?
You're not the Prince.
Neither are you. Where's the Prince?
Over called? There!
Yeah, oh,
Your Highness.
I'd like you to meet my two stepdaughters. This is fantastic Fantasia Madonna.
And Annabelle Superstar Cher.
Hold up, she's let the new year in.
So you're named after two singers?
Yes, their mother was a sewing machine.
Well, I never did.
Well, I'm not surprised with an ugly mug like that.
You are next to an idiot.
Oh, I'm very pleased to meet you. How do you do?
Get back.
Baron.
Yes?
His Royal Highness is to give a ball tomorrow evening and would be delighted if you and your charming daughters would honour him.
It would be a pleasure, sir.
Oh, we'll be there. Oh, Your Highness, you know I do envy you.
Envy me? But why?
Well, meeting me for the first time.
I say, you must come round to our house and sample one of my cucumber sandwiches. They say I have quite a nose for a cucumber.
And quite a cucumber for a nose.
Who said that?
Buttons.
What?
They say, would you care to kiss me under the mistletoe?
I wouldn't kiss her under chloroform.
Who said that?
Buttons.
Hey,
watch it.
Just a minute. I'm a gladiator.
More like a gladiola.
Anyway, Your Majesty, what about a ticket for Miss Cinderella?
Cinderella?
Yes, the Baron has three daughters, you know.
Shoot your gob, Cinderella.
Show me your half-sister.
Half a ticket.
Well, she must be invited too.
Yes, Dandini, deliver four invitations to Hardup Hall this afternoon.
Yes, Your Highness.
This afternoon? Buttons, that means we've got work to do. Walk this way.
Ladies and gentlemen, His Royal Highness invites you all to the ball!
Hooray!
Thank you.
Have you seen Cinderella? I've been looking for her everywhere. Do you know, kids, I think Cinders is smashing. Can you keep a secret? I said, can you keep a secret?
Yeah!
You can?
Yeah!
I'm in love with Cinderella. But you won't tell her, will you? Oh, hello, Cinderella. I was just talking to my gang about you.
Oh, and what were you saying?
What was I saying? Well, somebody say it.
You little snitch!
Hey, just a minute, and you. Just a minute, Cinders, what happened to your dress? It's all torn and tattered.
Oh, Buttons, it's those two stepsisters of mine. They tore my dress and they're making me live in the kitchen and do all the housework for them.
Well, don't you worry about those two dragons. Cinderella, have you heard the news? The prince is having a ball and everyone's invited.
A ball? How exciting.
So you see, Cinders, things aren't so bad after all. I'll sort those two out. You just leave them to me.
You're wonderful. You know, Buttons, I'm so happy I could kiss you.
What, a proper kiss? I've never had a proper kiss before. I wouldn't know what to do.
Oh, Buttons, don't you know what your lips are there for?
To stop your mouth fraying at the edges?
No, silly. Listen, all you've got to do is to face me.
Shall I?
Yeah!
Put your hands behind your back. Behind your back.
Oh.
Close your eyes. Lean forward and say, stewed prunes.
Stewed prunes. I'm waiting for my kiss. Little Fuzzy Wattons is waiting for his kissy-wissy.
I beg your pardon. Good afternoon, sir, and what can I do for you?
Oh, good afternoon, Baron. His Royal Highness has asked me to deliver these four invitations to his ball this evening.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Dandruff.
Dandini?
Bless you. You want to watch that? There's a lot of cold about. Oh, poor soul. Is that wonderful? Buttons, hey, I've got four tickets for the ball here. Why are you walking funny?
Yeah, you're not going to kiss me, are you?
Me? Kiss you? I'm waiting for my kissy-wissy.
You great big lump, give us a drink.
No, 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 no.
What do you mean, no, 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 no?
Baron, you'll not get one drop of my drink.
Why not?
Well, because you haven't paid me for the last 5 years.
That is a slight oversight.
No, Baron, on the principle of the matter, you'll not get one drop of my drink, not until I get some money off you.
Well, if that's how you feel, you've had your nose fixed and your mouth won't work. I'll see you later.
Now, Baron, I've been working here for, 5.5 years, and you haven't paid me for 5 of them, and I'm owed some overtime, so until I get some money off you, oh, no, you're not getting any drink from me. No way. I mean, you don't know what it's like, a lad like me in this day and age with no money. I mean, most of my friends, in fact, come to think of it, all of my friends have got money, but it's really very disheartening because, I mean, you know what it's like. I mean, I could go shopping on Sunday because it's all official now, you see, and I just can't.
Buttons! Buttons!
Yes, Baron?
Cheers!
Oh, cheers, Baron.
Oh, boys and girls, you know, I really hope that lovely girl I met in the forest will be right by my side at my ball tonight.
Ah, dear prince, your search is done. You will find your precious one, I can tell you, very soon. The lovely girl who made you swoon, you'll meet once more. But in this case, you will not recognize her face until you know it's time to leave. I must away my work to weave, for I can hear my godchild cry, to hard up hall I now must fly, where she sits weeping in the cellar. I'm off to help, dear. Dear? Thank you, boys and girls. You are kind, helping a forgetful fairy. I'm off to help, dear Cinderella. Oh.
Well, I must have been dreaming. And ever since I met that lovely girl in the forest, I'm always dreaming.
I give to you as you give to me. True love, true love.
Hello, Daddy.
Hello.
Have you seen my sister?
The prince is going to be my man. Oh, the prince is going to be my man. The prince is going to be my prince. Oh. Going to be my prince. Going to be my.
Hold it. Hold. Cut out the break dancing. The last thing we want to see is your body popping out all over.
Ah, you're just not with it.
Just been with it. I'd rather be without it.
Now, where have you been, Daddy?
I've been getting ready for the ball.
2 hours to go yet, you know.
I know, but the bar opens early.
Oh. Are they the tickets?
Yes, they are.
Oh, just think, when I marry the prince, it will be a marriage made in heaven.
More like made in Birmingham. We'll take charge of those, Daddy.
Oh.
There's four of them.
That's right, four tickets. One of them's for Cinderella.
Cinderella? Yes. There's your ticket, Daddy.
Well, what about Cinderella's ticket?
Oh, don't worry about Cinderella, Daddy. We'll give it to her, won't we, boys and girls?
No. Oh, yes, we will.
No, we will. Oh, shut your mouths.
Well, you won't forget, will you?
Oh, no, Daddy, no.
Oh, Cinderella, have I got some news for you?
The prince is having a ball and you've been invited.
Yes, I know. Buttons told me. How lovely. But, Daddy...
What?
I have nothing to wear.
Nothing to wear? Oh, that's not a problem. Your sisters have got lots of dresses. They'll lend you one of theirs. Oh, and they've got your ticket for the ball.
Daddy, yes. Go and get ready for the ball.
I am going to get ready. Don't have to shout. I have one thing to say to you.
What's that?
A funny little thing is the flea. You can't tell a he from a she. But he can, and she can. Whoopee. Good night.
I don't remember that in the script.
She's got nothing to wear.
Ah, oh, she's got nothing to wear. Ah, oh, come on.
Everybody.
Ah. Oh. No real sympathy behind it, is
Would
it?
You like, me to make you a dress, Cinderella?
Oh, yes, please, sisters, would you?
No! Surely somebody as clever as you could make a frock.
But the ball is tonight.
Oh, you can do it, you can do it.
May I have my ticket now, please?
Well, I promised to give you your ticket, and you know what happens to people who don't keep their promises, don't you?
Yes, they finish up in Parliament.
You'd like your ticket, wouldn't you, Cinders?
Yes, please.
And all your friends out there, you'd like Cinders to have a ticket, wouldn't you?
No, you wouldn't. No, you wouldn't. Look, listen. Cinderella can't go to the ball. No, she's too ugly and spotty to go to the ball, isn't she? Now, be honest. She's not as pretty as me, is she?
Yes, see? She is as pretty as you, sister. There, Cinderella. There's your ticket.
Oh, thank you.
Fanny, have you gone raving mad?
I know what I'm doing.
The only one that does.
Happy, darling?
So happy.
Well, Cinderella, cheer it up!
But I thought...
I said cheer!
Looking for a part in Treasure Island next year.
Any port in a storm, dear.
Listen, hang on. You shouldn't have made Cinderella tear up her ticket, you know.
Why ever not?
Because I wanted to do it.
We can safely say, dear Cinderella, we
going to the ball?
Not going. You shut up.
Were you at rehearsals?
Don't start altering the plot at this time.
Did I wish you a happy new year?
Yes.
Well, cancel it! She's not going to the ball! We're going to the ball! She's not going to the ball! We're going to the ball!
We're going to the ball! She's not going to the ball!
What are you laughing at, Cinderella?
I'm not laughing, Daddy. I'm crying.
Crying? Oh, you mustn't cry, love. If you do, the tears will run down your face and they'll run into lines. The lines will go rusty and British Rail will go on strike again. Cinderella, nothing is ever as bad as it seems.
Yes, it is.
And why?
Well, my sisters gave me my ticket.
Well, that's good.
And then they made me tear it up.
Oh, Cinderella, I am sorry. Put that away in your pocket, it'll only upset you. And I know you were so looking forward to going to the ball. Wait a minute. If you can't go to the ball, why don't I bring the ball here to you?
Can you, Daddy?
You can do anything you want to, if you want to enough. And I will turn you into a beautiful princess.
A princess? Then I must have a coronet.
Coronet?
Just one cornetto.
I made you smile, didn't I? A coronet. Hey, there's a good idea. Roll that bit of silver paper up into a ball. I'll bend this coat hanger like that. Turn that bit round. Put the silver paper on there. Princess, you have your coronet.
Well, I shall need a cloak and jewellery.
A cloak. What about the tablecloth? That'll make a cloak. There we are, Cinderella. Your cloak. Jewellery now. Jewellery, that's not easy, is it? Where can I find... I've got just the thing. I'm glad I thought of that. La da da dum da dee ta. Bend your head, and there you are.
Daddy, what's this?
Well, you can see what it is. A 9-carat necklace. May I ask... Oh, hang on a minute. Something's missing. All the ladies at the ball always have a fan, don't they? You should really have a... I've got it, haven't I? Here it is. A frying fan. Now, may I escort you to the ball, Princess?
But how are we going to get there?
How are we going to get there? That's a good question, isn't it? You need a coach, don't you? I'm going to make you a coach. Come here. Give us a hand with the table. Turn it upside down, and this will be your coach to take you to the ball. There's the seat, and off we go. You ready?
Well, Daddy, where's the horse?
The horse. Oh, I'm so glad you thought of that. The horse. Two horses. In fact, clothes horses.
Oh, Daddy.
Are you ready? My arm. Allow me. I shall open the door for you. I must get some WD-40 on that.
Daddy, it hasn't been invented yet.
I'll do the jokes. Sit yourself down, Princess, and I'll soon have you to the ball. Are you ready?
Daddy?
Yes?
Thank you for doing this for me.
Oh, don't be silly. You know, I'd do anything for you, Cinderella.
I know, but I'd like to give you something to show you my appreciation.
Well, you don't have to.
I know. But you know how they give medals for great deeds?
Oh, yes.
Well, this is greater.
Well, you look after it for me in case I lose it. Right, off we go. Wagons, roll. Yeah. Oh, isn't this exciting? We're going to the ball. We're just going through Yeovil's one-way system. You know who designed it, Cinderella?
No, who?
MI5. Here we are, the Prince's Palace. In no time at all. What's the matter?
Oh, it's no use.
Just a minute. Sit!
I said it's no use, Daddy. You see, it's only pretend.
Well, I know it's only pretend. I was just trying to take your mind off the fact you're not going to the ball, that's all.
I really do appreciate it, Daddy, but I'll be fine.
Oh, yes, you'll be fine here in this drafty old kitchen with only the mice to talk to. Oh, Cinderella, I'd give you my ticket if I could, but the girls wouldn't let me. They'd... What's the matter?
I'm trying to get my hair out of these carrots.
Talk amongst yourselves a minute, will you? How have you done this? Right, you've only lost about 6 strands. There we are, Cinderella. I tell you what, when I get to the ball and They put a drink in me hand. I'll stop whatever I'm doing and I'll raise that glass and toast it to you.
Oh, I will as well.
It won't be the same, you know, without you there. Ha! Cool! Mm.
Oh, Daddy, you'll have to get some elastoplast for that.
Elastoplast hasn't been invented yet. Oh, it's such a shame. I mean, when you think that that ball would have been the most... Hey, there was a fella standing there waiting to take that off me.
It's amazing, isn't it?
Isn't science wonderful? Let's get the table back again. Otherwise, the girls will only shout at you. And that's all they seem to do. Well, Cinderella, I'll have to go. How do I look?
Well, apart from the hat, you look very handsome.
Apart from the hat? I thought I looked like Tom Cruise. Well, I'll have to go.
Have a lovely time.
Bye-bye. Cinderella.
Yes, Daddy?
I do love you.
Oh, poor Daddy. He really tried so much to cheer me up.
What are you laughing at, Cinders?
I'm not laughing, Buttons. I'm crying. My stepsisters wouldn't lend me a dress and they made me tear up my ticket.
Well, the rotten flat-footed...
Buttons! You see, if I'd have gone to the ball, Buttons, I might have met my cavalier.
Cavalier? I thought that was a car.
A cavalier, Buttons, is a gentleman who calls for you in his carriage and takes you out to a wonderful ball. And after you've danced the night away together, he takes you home. Right to your door, shakes your hand and says, good night.
Shakes your hand and says good night? We don't call them cavaliers in Yeovil. We call them mugs.
Oh, Buttons, you must always remember the golden rule of heaven. Do unto others as you would have others do unto you.
Yes, but Cinders, always remember the golden rule of Somerset. Do others before they do you. Here, there's something I want to tell you. I've got something I want to tell you, Cinders. I want you to come over here and sit down.
Okay.
Cinders?
Yes, Buttons?
Cinders? I'm in... I've got an idea. Wait there.
Buttons, where are you going? Buttons, come back. I don't like secrets. Buttons, what are you doing?
Oh, no, I'm shy. I'm scared.
No, you're not, Sam. They're really nice.
No, I don't want to.
Oh, please. You'd really be helping me out.
Oh, okay. Cool. Hello. Cool, aren't they nice?
You see, I told you they would be. Listen, Sam, I need a...
Hello.
I need a favour.
Yes, hello.
I need a favour.
What is it, Buttons?
Well, I'll do anything. I'll get you a new bicycle for your birthday. I'll even get you City's autograph.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, what do you want?
Well, I want you to tell Cinderella that I'm in love with her.
Pardon?
I want you to tell Cinderella that I'm in love.
Okay.
What, you'll do it?
Yeah, anything for you.
Well, you better come and meet her.
Oh, I think so. Jolly good idea.
Cinderella, this is my good friend Sam. Sam, meet Cinderella.
Hello, Sam.
Cool! Isn't she lovely?
If you could just,
Oh, yes. Cinderella?
Yes, Sam?
Buttons is in... Buttons is in... Buttons is in love!
Buttons is in love. Well, Sam, so am I. Who's Buttons in love with?
Well, yes, he's... Oh, dear. Oh, dear! I'm going to sneeze! Thank you. Achoo! Oh! My eyes disappeared.
Don't worry, it's behind you.
Oh.
Listen, Sam, I really appreciate what you've done, but you're going to have to say goodbye now.
But I just got here.
Well, look, I tell you what, you can speak to Cinderella and you can say, you know, you can...
That's easy for you to say.
You can speak to everybody here later on.
Do you promise?
Yes, you do trust me, don't you?
Yeah, of course I do. My hat's gone again.
Never mind, I'll sort it out later. Say goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Cinderella. It's my favourite teddy bear. Just for you.
Oh, Buttons, he's beautiful. What's his name?
Pardon?
What's his name?
Fred.
But it's a bear.
Well, Fred Bear.
Oh. Buttons, you wanted to tell me something.
You know what I'm going to do, don't you?
Yes, you're going to sing.
Yes, no. I'm not going to sing. What are you doing on Saturday?
Nothing.
Oh, good, because in the morning I thought we could go shopping, and in the afternoon we could get married.
Pardon?
In the morning we could go shopping, and in the afternoon we could get married?
No, Buttons, I can't.
You can't go shopping?
No, I can go shopping, but I can't...
Can't what?
Marry you.
Can't marry me? But I said I loved you, and you said you loved me.
Well, I do love you, Buttons, but only like a brother.
Only like a brother? Only like a brother?
Buttons. He's so sweet. But I did so want to go to the ball. I think I wanted it more than anything else in the whole world.
Cinderella!
I wonder who that could be. I'm coming!
Good evening, my dear.
Why, it's the old woman I met in the forest.
Oh, but I'm not an old woman. Behold! Oh, goodness! Now who am I supposed to be? I was an old woman, now I'm some other. Of course, I remember. I'm your Gary Fodgother.
Gary Fodgother?
Oh. Who am I? Thank you. Now, the reason I'm here will soon come clear to me. To grant you one wish, or was it three? So think, Cinderella, just one wish, that is all. What do you fancy, dear?
Oh, to go to the ball.
Oh, that one's a toughie, of that there's no doubt. I'll have to use me loaf with nout taken out. To help me perform this most difficult task, we need one more person. Now, who can we ask? Someone who is honest, loyal, and true. I can't think of anyone.
Buttons.
He'll do. With a wave of my wand, I'll send him to me. Now, abracadabra or abracadee? Abracadabra. Buttons, come here immediately.
Oh, look! It's fairy liquid.
Buttons, you're in your sleeping suit.
Yeah, you're lucky I'm not in my birthday suit. It's only got one button.
Enough of this nonsense. We've no time to lose. Now, both of you must bring me the things that I choose. Cinders, bring me a pumpkin, large and round.
There's one in the garden I've dug from the ground.
Buttons, we need two pure white mice.
Okie dokie, fairy. I'll do it in a trice.
Well, see that you do, for we haven't much time. And only a fairy can answer in rhyme.
Oh, ow. God, it's freezing out there. I don't know where it's coming from. I know where it's going to. It's blowing a blizzard.
All is to plan. Cinderella, bring me two lizards. Buttons, fetch me a rat.
A what?
A rat.
A rat?
Brown and stout.
Well, I hope there's no more. I'm getting one.
Out.
Hello, rat friends.
Thank you, Buttons. Your task is complete.
I'm enjoying this, you know. I can do magic. I'll show you a trick. First of all, to make it incredibly impressive, I'll roll my sleeves up. Thank you. Next thing is to find the trick. It is in here somewhere. Oh, no, that's the rabbit. Oh, no, it's a hare. Right, I found the trick. It turns out to be, in this case, a yellow silk handkerchief. Watch very carefully, because what I'm going to do is put the handkerchief inside my fist like this. I'm going to tap the handkerchief with the end of my finger, and it will disappear. That's the handkerchief, not the end of my finger. Here we go. One, two, three. Did you see it go? No, that's because it hasn't gone yet. Watch carefully. Two taps, one hot, one cold. Here we go. It's gone. Here we go. Oh, I must say, I am enjoying this. I'll show you another trick now.
Sleep. Back to your bed now. Go back to sleep.
I want my teddy bear. I want my Jim Jams. Rubber ducky, you're the one.
Now, soon, Cinderella, at the ball you shall be. But a gown you will need for all there to see the loveliest lady in the palace tonight. I know. I'll summon your forest friends to make it just right.
Suddenly it happens and the dream. Wonderfully, beautifully it happens and the world is new. Magically, you're holding the golden prize. Mystically, your castles begin to rise.
Suddenly, tenderly you're spinning with the thrill of life. Suddenly, thirstily you're drinking in your fill.
Now, to make your dreams come true, you have to use your imagination. Now, Cinderella, the spell is woven. Your ball gown. Oh, Cinderella, you look lovely. And from now onwards, you are going to be called Princess Crystal.
Thank you, fairy godmother.
And now, Cinderella, close your eyes. Your dearest wish you will realize. Let your imagination call on your coach to take you to the ball. Pumpkin to coach. Mice to ponies. Lizards to footmen. Rat to coachman. Cinderella, your carriage awaits.
Oh, fairy godmother, this is wonderful.
Now, Cinderella, please take heed. These warning words you're going to need. When midnight chimes, my spell is shattered. Your lovely gown will be torn and tattered. Your riches turn to rags, you see. To hard up haul, you'll have to flee. Before your dear prince realizes that all these fine things are but disguises. Remember, midnight is the hour when this, my spell, will lose its power.
I will remember, fairy godmother, I will. And thank you.
Come along then, my dear.
Oh, but fairy godmother, I have no ticket.
No, Cinderella, but I have. Have a wonderful time. Come, coach and ponies all, take Cinderella to the royal ball. Use your imagination.
And soon I will dance on the road to sweet romance. Every day will be
tell.
Her Horrible Highness, Fantasia Alexis Harder.
Come and get me!
Behave yourself!
Regan Rotulus, Anastasia Madonna Harder!
Come on, Cherub!
I say, Fanny, do you think the prince will dance with me?
Of course he will, dear! You're as light as a heifer!
Oh, I think you are. Hey, up! Oh, look! It's Prince Charming!
Ooh. Ladies and gentlemen, His Royal Highness, Prince Charming.
Huh? Hello, good evening, and welcome. Please, excuse our little jest. You see, Dandini and I changed places for a joke, and, well, I think that joke has worn just a little thin. So Dandini is himself, and I am once more the prince.
Well, I'm absolutely gobsmacked.
We've been chatting up the wrong prince. You imposter!
Oh, I could bite my tongue.
Don't do that, you're poisoning yourself. Here, Dag, That man's made a monkey out of me.
Oh, I'm sure he wouldn't interfere with nature.
Leaving your worship.
No, don't say your worship, say your grace.
What I'm about to receive.
Oh, you're showing me up.
Tell me, when did you start to fancy me, Princey?
Yeah, will it come to that?
That crystal wench looks a bit like our Cinderella. It can't be her. She's at home. Never had a ticket. The more I look at her, I'll get sicker and sicker.
You probably got both legs down one knicker. Yeah, I'm ever so hungry.
Could you eat a little wild rabbit?
I could eat it if it was rabid, man.
Oh, 2 rabbit pies with cow heel.
Hey, say, Bandini, how would you like to play Postman's Knock with me?
Postman's Knock is a child's game.
Not the way I play it. Come on. Hey!
Princess Crystal, welcome to my palace.
You're the prince.
You sound surprised.
What makes your highness think that?
Aren't you the girl that I met in the forest? Oh, no, I beg your pardon. After all, you're
a princess. Why, yes. Your highness met a girl in the forest.
Oh, yes. Well, she was only a humble serving girl, but I thought she was the loveliest thing I'd ever seen in my life. Which is exactly how I feel about you at this moment, Princess Crystal. Oh, well, I'm totally and utterly bewildered.
So am I. I didn't think I was coming here tonight. But then a very good friend of mine arranged for me to be here. My apologies for the late arrival.
Oh, it's not a question of you being late. Why, we started far too early. The ball begins now with your arrival, and that is all that matters. Princess, may I show you around the palace gardens? Then let the ball commence.
Very well, then. I'll see to that for you. Leave it to me. Tuesday, 9:00.
Striking 12.
Take heed, Cinderella. Before the clock strikes 12, you must return. For after that, my power is useless. And if longer you remain, your lovely dress will return to rags again.
Oh, it's almost 12. I must go. I must go.
Wait! Dandini! Well, after her, I mustn't lose her. Stop the music!
Well, how cruel is fate? I've lost the one girl I wanted to marry.
Your Highness!
Well, did you find her, Dandini?
Alas, no, sire. But this is her slipper. The footman swears, for as she left, he found it on the stairs.
Her slipper. Then this is the only clue I have to her identity. I shall not rest until I find her. Dandini, let it be proclaimed throughout the kingdom that whosoever this slipper fits, I will marry. Tomorrow everyone shall have the chance to try it on, and whoever it fits will be my bride.
For you and I have a guardian angel on high with nothing to do. When I give to you as you
Do you know, Sam, I do hope Cinderella got to the ball all right. She means everything to me.
Yeah, sit down, Buttons. There's something I want to tell you.
Oh, right.
Don't drop me.
Is that what you wanted to tell me?
No, silly.
Sam, I'd just like to say thank you very, very much indeed.
Oh, don't be silly.
Oh, hello, Baron.
Hey, I'm not the Baron.
No? Well, who are you then?
I'm his twin brother, Alf.
Alf?
Is that your name too? Nice to meet you, Alf. Yes, we're identical twins.
Identical twins?
So are we. Isn't that a coincidence? Yes. I come here Are you going?
No, I've just been, thanks.
No, I didn't mean that. I come here every year, you know.
Excuse me. And where? Excuse me.
Pardon?
What is that?
What is what?
That.
Hey, there's something up with you. You want to get that scene to. Galloping Dandruff, that is.
Is it?
Yes. I come here every year to attend the drama class.
Drama class?
You don't go there as well, do you? What a coincidence. Yes, I'll get it if it comes back.
All right.
Yes. I'm learning a very dramatic recitation at the moment.
Really?
No, not really. No, it's called The Green Eye of the Little Yellow God. Do you want some cough, sir?
Yes, please.
You're right.
Excuse me.
Have a lay down. You're all right at the moment. Yes, it's called The Green Eye of the Little Yellow God.
Oh, it's Kipling.
Pardon?
It's Kipling.
It was lovely when I came in.
funny, you can't tell, can you? Very strange, that.
Listen, I'll tell you what, before you... I'll start again.
Do I have to do...
No, that's my bit. Before you go...
You're not going to ask me to do it here and now in front of the boys and girls, are you?
You're a mind reader, aren't you?
Yeah, it's funny you should say that.
Would you like to?
Well, only if it's all right.
I'll ask him.
Would you?
I'll try and ask him.
Thank you, try and ask him.
Would you like to hear him do it? Well, there you go.
Oh, that's exceedingly kind. I won't forget you for that.
That's all right. You just
I'll
stand there.
I'll get you some Sanderson specific.
Thank you.
Ladies and things, this is... The ladies is there, the gentleman's is over there. A very dramatic recitation.
Yeah, why do you keep scratching?
I'm the only one who knows where it itches. The green eye of the lift the other way. That's a green eye, gentlemen.
Here, you're mumbling.
No, Church of England.
What I mean is everybody here, my gang, they can't hear what you're saying.
Can't they?
No, you have to project.
Project?
It's called projection.
Yes, I don't understand what you mean. Could you show me?
Watch my hands.
Watch your hands, yes.
Excuse me. There are no lenses in your glasses.
I know, they hurt my eyes, so I took them out.
There's a green-eyed yellow idol to the north of Kathmandu. There's a little marble cross below the town. Did you see it?
No, did it? Come on. I never saw it. You see, I can't do all that, but I can say the words without coughing.
I've got an idea.
Yes?
You just stand there.
Stand there, yes.
And stop being rude about my coughing.
I'm sorry. I do apologize.
Right. Now, watch my hands. Right. No, we've done that bit. Hang on. Yeah. These are now your hands.
Oh, these are my hands?
Yes.
You're down tight cleaner than mine. Oh, wait a minute. You're going to do the actions for me. Oh, I see. Thank you. Recitation. The green eye of the little yellow. There's a green eyed yellow idol to the north of Kathmandu. North of Kathmandu. There's a little marble cross below the below the town. There's a broken-hearted woman tends the grave of Mad Karush, while the little god forever gazes down. Now, he was known as Mad Karush by the subs at Kathmandu. He was hotter than they felt inclined to tell, but. For all his foolish pranks, he was worshipped in the ranks, and the colonel's daughter smiled on him as well. What have you been eating? Tell them what you just told me. The mucky apers. He had loved her all along with a passion that was strong. That she loved him was plain to see for all. She was nearly 21, and arrangements had begun to celebrate her birthday with a ball.
Can we have our ball back, please? On the night before the dance, Mad Karush stood in a trance. They chaffed him as they puffed at their cigars, but for once he failed to smile. As he sat alone a while, then went out into the night among the stars. He returned at break of dawn with his coat and tunic torn. And hey, what are you playing at?
But you said coat and tunic.
Never mind, that's my best shirt.
Oh, no, I don't reckon that. No, no, that's vandalism, that is. No, no.
She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me.
Get out!
With a gas above. I knew he wouldn't.
No!
With a gas above his temple dripping red. At the sight of... You know, you're not going to believe this, but without my glasses, that looks just like a chucky egg.
It is a chucky egg.
Is it? What am I laughing at? With a gas above his temple dripping red. Oh, in the shin!
No! No, no! No! That's it! I'm at it now! I'm not going to be.
See him again. On my own, pretending he's beside me, all alone I walk with him till morning. Without him I feel his arms around me. When I and he has found me in the rain. The pavement shines like silver. All the lights are misty in the river. In the darkness, the trees are full of starlight, and all I see. Forever and forever, and I know.
Do not fear, your fairy godmother is near. You think you've lost your love, not so. He loves you still, and this I know. So courage, child, depend on me to set your aching heartstrings free. A love like yours, you can depend, will always triumph in the end.
Oh, fairy godmother, I do hope you're right. I shall try to be brave, and then perhaps we will meet again.
Come with me, dear gentle maid, back home, where you have worked so long. Your prince is searching far and wide. My spell will right all wrong.
You lot, clear out. I've got work to do. I've got to make myself for you beautiful.
Oi! And don't forget the funny brilla!
Yeah, go on.
What sort of person lives in this house?
And where's me sister?
I'm over here, dear!
What are you doing, funny? Having a steam bath?
No! Smoking a kipper!
Come here, I've got some good news for you.
Some good news, I'll be there, dear. Do love a bit of good news. Yeah, what is
now,
it?
Now listen, I've got to tell you this. I've heard that the prince has decreed that he's going to visit every lady in the land to try on the crystal slipper.
Ooh!
Just think, when I marry the prince and he becomes king, I'll make a wonderful queen.
You're not making too bad a job of it at the moment, dear.
Hey, well, we must get ready. Now we need assistance.
Well, you might.
Cinderella!
Help!
Cinderella!
Help!
Did you call, sisters?
Did we call? Did we call? We've been calling. We've been calling.
You're having a bad turn.
That's it. We've been calling for hours and hours and hours. Haven't we, boys and girls? Oh, yes, we have.
Oh, yes, we have.
We have.
We have! Cinderella, we need your help.
Yes, go and get my comb.
Get my girdle.
Get my earrings.
Get me shoes.
Get me stockings.
Get me knickers.
Oh!
I mean, me lingerie.
Falling in love again. Gemmeline won't do. What am I to do?
She's gone septic.
Just look at her. Isn't she fat? She could join the roly-polies.
Fattest lady in all the land.
Yeah, you can see she didn't do the Cindy Crawford workout.
Workout? I'm going to work out when you have finished helping the house. You can go and clean the windows.
Scrub the flowers.
Polish the furniture.
Churn the milk.
Feed the animals.
Put the cat out.
Why is it on fire?
It went better this afternoon.
Certainly did.
Try again. Put the cat out.
Why is it on fire?
Oh, forget it.
Oh, get in there, Morton.
Wash the clothes.
And sweep the snow off the garden path.
But, sisters, there isn't any snow on the garden path.
No, but there will be by the time you finish that little lot. Now, come on, get cracking.
We've got to get ready.
ready for what, sisters?
The prince, stupid.
Oh, now you've let the cat out of the bag. You're the one that's stupid.
Oh, sisters, do you mean the prince is coming to our house?
No!
No, he's not coming, is he? No, he isn't. Tain on us, that lot, they're drunk. He's not coming. All right, have it your way. Yes, all right, he's coming round to the house, yes.
But why would he want to visit our house?
Well, he's visiting every house in the kingdom with the crystal slipper. And the girl it fits will become his bride.
It'll be me.
Oh, how wonderful.
What do you mean, how wonderful? You won't be trying it on. You're nothing but a common servant.
Mind you might be able to stay up and see him when he comes. Yes, that's only if you promise to be a good little girl.
Oh!
Oh! You did that on purpose.
Come here.
You wicked, wicked girl. Stand your hand out. The clean one. Shall I slap her, boys and girls?
Yeah.
Shall I slap her?
Go on, slap her.
Shall I?
Give it to her.
All right, then I won't slap her.
Oh, what is
she? I'll strangle her instead. Oh, sister, I'm sorry. I do apologize.
Look, she's gone now.
Oh, it won't take me too long to get ready.
Yes.
They say that I have the skin of an 18-year-old.
Well, you better give it back to her. You're stretching it.
Who said that?
Ditto, Fanny. I've got an hourglass figure.
Yeah, well, it's a shame all the sands run to the bottom.
Who said that?
Oh?
Won't take me long anyway.
He did.
They do say that I have the skin of a peach.
All pink and hairy.
Gotcha!
Oh, yeah,
I knew it'd be you. How dare you enter a lady's boudoir?
While she's booted.
Mm. Oh, look!
Look, it's the prince.
The prince? Where?
He's swimming in the nutty.
Oh, where? Oh. Ah!
You buttons.
Stupid buttons. Ah! Who's that?
It's me.
Thank heavens for that. I thought it was me. Let's get ready for bed.
Yeah, 40 winks. Yeah. You know, I fancy a man that's tall, dark and handsome with a lot of bottle.
You don't want a man, you want a Guinness.
We just want to be together.
Achoo!
Oh, bless you.
You know, it's a funny thing, but every time I sneeze, I get frisky.
Oh, what are you taking for it?
Snuff.
Here, what a comfy bed.
Oh, we'll soon drop off.
Don't do that. Gracious, never do that in this place.
Why?
It's haunted.
Haunted?
Didn't you know? There's the most horrible ghost appears where we're standing now. But don't worry, it's only ever once a year. And on the 5th of January, this ghost comes out of the mist. And anybody who's standing here on this...
I'm just about to tell him that. Baron, it's the 6th.
Jesus.
As I was saying, on the 6th of January, this dreadful ghost... Wait a minute, the 6th of January, that's today. Buttons, what would you do if the ghost did appear?
A mile a minute.
Yeah. I've got a better idea.
Yeah?
Why don't we ask your gang if they see the ghost to shout he's here?
Hey, good idea.
Then we could run away.
Right.
Shall we do it?
All right.
Right, would you help us? All right, well, let's have a practice so as we get it right. Imagine that we're two horrible ghosts. Are you ready? We'd never hear that. He's here really loud. Go on, then try again. There we are. We'd hear that, wouldn't we?
Oh, yes.
Do you want to sing a song? Cheer ourselves up?
Yeah, why not?
What about a 1, 2, 3, 4? If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know
it. What? Where?
Behind us, the ghost is behind us. There's no ghost now. He's not there, really. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy.
What? Where?
Behind us. He's not behind us. He isn't there. I mean, it's all out there. Now, if you're happy and you know, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Hello.
If you're happy and you know it, and you know it, clap your hands. Happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
How very nice to see you, and how can I assist you, sir?
Hear ye, subjects of the prince. By command of his royal highness, before the sun goes down today, every maiden in the land shall have tried on this crystal slipper. Baron, give me a chair.
Hip, hip, hooray!
Thank you.
I said a chair, not a cheer.
So did she.
Thank you.
What's with this bear going on? Scares me out of the place.
Make way for his royal highness, Prince Charlie.
The prince!
Is all ready, Dandini. The ceremony of trying on the crystal slipper shall now begin.
Will you stop squabbling? It's quite simple. Will the eldest take one pace forward?
Oh, well, don't worry. When I marry the prince, it'll be a fairy tale wedding.
Yes, grim.
You know, Your Highness, I can't help thinking in a couple of weeks' time, you two could be on your honeymoon.
That's what I'm worried about.
It's on! It's off!
It's off! It's off!
Oh, well, I didn't want to marry him anyway. I'm saving myself for Gazza.
Come on, next sitting for the fitting.
Well, Daddy, I will need assistance. Where's Buttons?
Buttons!
Hi, gang!
Now, Buttons, will you help me off with this stocking?
The one on your leg or the one on your face?
Hey.
One on my leg.
Come on, Buttons, quick. Take the shoe off and the sock. Oh, isn't this exciting, Your Highness?
Oh.
Yo, heave-ho. Yo, heave-ho. Oh, be careful, Buttons. Help her up.
Now, help me up, Buttons.
Now, what I want to... I'll tell you... will you stop messing on, for heaven's sake? Listen...
Hey, they get the doom, the doobry.
The bells, the bells.
Will you try on the slipper?
Oh, I'll get my foot in this crystal slipper.
You couldn't get your foot in the crystal palace.
Oh, look at that. It fits, it fits.
Yes, all but your heel.
Oh.
Stand Dee Dee back to the palace.
Well, it's very kind of you. What? No, we have an echo in the village, you see, yes. I'm sorry about that, wasting your time, but thanks for coming round.
Just a minute, Your Majesty. What about Cinderella?
Cinderella? She wasn't even at the ball.
She never had a ticket.
Trouble with... hang on.
You shut your face.
Well, I think Cinder should try on the slipper, don't you?
Yeah! Oh, no, she should. Had.
Oh, yes, she should.
Oh no, she shouldn't.
Oh, yes, she should.
What? Buttons is right. Cinderella is going to try on the slipper. Cinderella, can you come here, love? I want you. Don't be nervous.
But there are so many people here, Daddy. I feel embarrassed.
Don't be embarrassed, Cinderella. Just sit down here and try on the slipper and do it for me.
And for me.
But not for me.
Your Highness, the crystal slipper fits.
Princess, after all.
You were really the prince.
Cinderella, will you marry me?
Oh, of course I will.
Oh, well, sister. East is east and west is west.
That fact is quite irrelevant.
Anyone knows you can milk a cow.
But you can't muck about with an elephant. No. Come on!
Cinderella. I hope you and the prince will be very happy. I wish you both every happiness.
Buttons.
Yes, Cinders?
Thank you, Buttons.
I'll never wash my face again.
Bye-bye, Buttons.
Cinderella, it's my favourite teddy bear, just for you, this time for keeps.
No, Buttons.
Oh, Your Highness?
Yes, Buttons.
Get yourself a pair of trousers.
Baron!
No!
Oh, yes, Your Highness. How can I help you?
In the New Year's Honours list.
The hole's sticking up.
You'll be named the Earl of Yeovil.
The Earl of Yeovil? At last I can do something about the blasted one-way system.
Yes, Cinderella?
This crystal slipper made all my dreams come true. I'd like you to have it.
Thank you, Cinderella. I'll keep it next to my heart.
Bye, Daddy.
Bye, Cinderella. Bye-bye, Your Highness. Take good care of her.
She likes Cocoa Pops in the morning.
The Baron's sad, yet he's content, for he has given his consent. He clasps the slipper to his heart, and even though they'll be apart, he will not let himself regret the pretty child he can't forget. Imagination lets him see the little girl she used to be.
In my imagination, I see you as a child with hair a curl, a princess to me is what you'll always be. I love you, my precious little girl. Cinderella!
Hi, gang! Now listen, I've heard that Yeovil has got some pretty good singers, so I thought it might be fun and try and find out see if this is actually true. I've got the song, you might not know the words, so I've been really very good and I've written them out for you. They are. Can you see them? You can't? Oh, silly me, they're round the wrong way. It's you again. Well, this time you're right. In fact, I know where we can get some slightly bigger words. If I do something like this, they should appear. I love this bit. Right, now what I want everyone to do is to stick their finger in the air like that. I want to see you all doing it. Come on. You're not doing it. Finger in the air. Give it a bit of a wiggle. Very good. I can see that. Okay, now stick your thumb out like that. Okay, put your finger and thumb together. Put your hand around like that. I'm going to move out of the way so that you can read the words. Do exactly as I do. Read the words. Sing as loud as you can, and it's going to be brilliant. Oh, you push the damper in, and you pull the damper out, and the smoke goes up the chimney just the same. Oh, you push the damper in, and you pull the damper out, and the smoke goes up the chimney just the same. Glory, glory, hallelujah, teacher hit me with a ruler. Glory, glory, hallelujah, and the smoke goes up the chimney just the same. Brilliant! Give yourselves a fantastic round of applause. Very good. Wow, Baron.
Hey, you like it?
That's very impressive.
Goes in at the waist. It's going in again tomorrow. Listen, moderns, what are you doing?
Well, I am doing the most incredible song with my gang here.
Are you?
Yes.
You're not going to get boys and girls up on the stage, are you?
Do you know, it's funny you should say that, because I thought it'd be nice to have three girls this side and three boys that side.
Well, could I take the girls and you take the boys?
Righty-ho.
You've done.
Right. Three girls three over here, aside. The first three. Come on, girls, where
Anybody?
Are you?
Please,
any girls?
Come on down.
Yes, come
the
on,
price
darling.
Is right.
That's the
I'll
idea.
Come and get you. Come on, you can do it. Three
here's
boys
one.
Yeah, if you just run around
here's
there,
two,
that'll be safer.
And there's three.
There's one.
Lovely. Off you come.
There's two. We need one more boy.
That's it. Thank
one more.
You.
Yeah, come on down. There's one. Oh, hang on. We got one.
Oh, no,
one, two, three.
That.
Oh, we've got enough now. Sorry.
That's
enough.
Girl.
Thanks.
That's
hello. Right. Up you come. Hello.
Come on.
Right.
Over here
walk
with
this
me.
Way. Over here.
Yep. Right. Stand
you
there,
stand
if you will. One more.
Here.
Hello. Over you come and stand there. I'm going to get a microphone so as we can hear what the boys and girls say.
That's it. You stand
there. Thank you.
Right, now shall I go first with the
yeah,
girls'
you go
buttons?
First.
All right, I'll introduce the girls, shall I? Hello, what's your name?
Rose.
Rose, that's nice. Where do you come from, Rose?
The Mill Cemetery.
Yes. Yes, is that on the left or the right? It's on the right. And what's your name?
Sadie.
Hello, Sadie, where do you come from?
Sadie.
Pardon?
Hampton.
Bless you. And what's your name?
Amy.
Hello, Amy, where do you come from?
Yeovil.
Yeovil? Oh, so you had to come here by boat and plane and helicopter? Long journey? No, you haven't, no. Are you married? I said. Over to the Arsenal football team.
Hello.
Hello.
It's quite easy, really, isn't it? What's your name?
Craig.
Craig, very nice to meet you, Craig. And how old are you?
Eight.
Eight? Cool, that was my age when I was your age. Guess what?
What?
You've got a squeaky head. Look at that.
don't know how you do that. Anyway, you're going to enjoy yourself. Are you a good singer?
No.
Oh, dear.
Not that good.
Not that good, but quite good.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll get through it. Hello.
Hello.
And what's your name?
Paul.
Paul. I know another Paul. Nice to meet you, Paul. And how old are you?
Six.
Six. And where are you from?
Latvia.
Sorry?
Latvia.
No, I'm just sorry. Hey, guess what?
What?
You got a squeaky head as well. Look
That's
at this.
Where you went.
No, you didn't.
Yes, you did.
Look, let me show you again. It's part of the gag.
You're making noise.
And hello.
Hello.
Stop it! Behave yourself. Are you okay?
Yes.
This is not going to plan. And can I ask your name?
Susan.
Oh really?
Well,
it's pardon.
My name's Daniel Ford.
Yes. Anyway, it's very nice to meet you. We'll move along swiftly now, I think. And are you a good singer?
Yes.
Yes. Help.
Well, girls, we're all going to sing the Damper song together. So fingers and thumbs together like that. And if you don't know the words, I'll tell you. Are you ready?
Oh. And you pull the damper out.
Not too loud. Right. Oh,
you push the damper out. Pull the damper out. And you swing. And so to tend it. Just the
same. No. So you won't talk, eh?
Hi, thank you. Are you ready?
Yes.
What was your name again?
Craig.
Good memory. Okay, so you... That's the Marcel Marceau version. Oh, you...
Push the damper...
Hang on a minute. You're in his limelight. That's better. Start again. Oh, you...
Push the damper in,
and you pull the damper out, and the smoke goes up the chimney just the same.
Fantastic. Oh, you... I'll help you, okay? Just don't tell them that. They'll think it's you. Oh, you
push the damper in,
and it's not funny.
And you pull the damper out, and the smoke goes up the chimney just the same.
Brilliant! Well done. Oh, careful of that. No skipping now. This is the glory, glory bit. Okay, you ready? Glory, glory, hallelujah. Yes!
Well done.
Well, Buttons, I think our boys and girls did very well. Would you like to get them a present that you've got for them?
I've forgotten all about the presents.
Oh, you've not? We can't let them go back to the seats without a present. I've got an idea. If we all go 1, 2, 3, shut our eyes and wish for the fairy to appear with some presents, and let's hope it works. 1, 2, 3, wish. It's worked. Oh, thank you, fairy. Girls, come over here with me, if you will, and I'll tell you for why. Because I want you to come over to the fairy. Stand there. That's it, so as you can see. And when you go to get your present, this is what you do. You do what I do. You go over here like this, and you curtsy like that. There we are. Can you do that? Have a try. Off you go. Oh, lovely. Good for you. Over here to me. That's it. Number two. Off you go. Don't forget the curtsy. And, that was a little one. Number three. Nice curtsy for me. Oh, lovely. Thank you very much. Right, it's all down to the boys now.
Right, now this is what you have to do. You have to walk over to the fairy like this.
Okay.
Off you go.
Number one. Bow.
Well done.
Hold it behind you,
don't you? Off you go. He walks like me.
Just a moment.
What's the matter?
There aren't any more presents.
Oh, no. Oh. Oh, you want a present, don't you? Yes, of course you do.
Yes, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll cast a spell.
Oh, could you? Right? Especially for you.
Right?
Yes.
One, two, three.
It's worked. You've got your present. Good for you. Thanks, fairy. Okay. Oh, there we are. Let's give our boys and girls a nice big clap as they leave the stage. And thank you very much for coming up and joining in the fun with us. Thank you. Bye-bye, girls. And thank you, fairy, for saving the day for us. Wasn't that lovely, Buttons?
It was brilliant. In fact, I'd just like to say thank you very much, fairy.
Oh.
Good luck, Buttons.
I say, if Buttons has a kiss, why can't I?
Oh, I should think you can, Baron.
Vanilla. Bye-bye, fairy. Bye, boys and girls.
All's well that ends well, or so the saying goes. From rags to wealth and happiness, our lovely heroine goes. Our story's nearly ended. My godchild's found her fella. There's only one thing he must do. That's marry, that's marry Cinderella.
Have you enjoyed yourselves? Yeah. Thank you. Well, if you have, please tell your friends about us, and if you haven't, we'll shut your traps. Thank you for being such a lovely audience and joining in the fun. And join with us, if you will, in saying a thank you for a marathon task done by Eric White and the gentlemen of the orchestra. Thank you. As you leave the theatre, there are some collection boxes which are for the Grand Order of Water Rats. They give to any deserving charity, so please give generously. There's souvenirs if you'd like them, from all of us to all of you. Good night, God bless you and keep you. I only wish we could afford it.
I've done my task.
We've lost the prince.
And I'm a happy fella. Our life is set.
And I've got...
Sam!
And we all love... Cinderella!
morning, Anne.
And my name's Jeff.
We're both
looking for a man. A tall one.
A small one.
From morn till night, although I'm brave, I can't shout back cause he's too tall. So I'm always at his beck and call. The thing that keeps
on wondering what we've got here in our carrier bag.
We've got some nice little gifts for you.
So if you want a present...
Mystically.